Hey, yo, I bet that's worth some bank.
Hands off. Stick to the plan. We're waiting for the spider. You set off an alarm and bring the cops. No amount of money's gonna save you from the kingpin. You dig?
They're setting a trap for me with idiots like this? Not gonna happen. Better take out the cameras, or the cops will blame this all on me. Let's see what I can do before they figure out I'm here.
Should I have served my time like a good little girl? Get out when I'm old and wrinkly? I don't think so.
You're saying the Kingpin got you out of jail? How much power does this guy have?
That's what it's all about, isn't it? Power. His, yours, and mine.
Wait. Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? Because she was wrong.
Must really care.
Webs, do your stuff. You put forth this weak an effort? I kind of feel like you don't respect me.
When you hide in the shadows.
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun. Did you just expect me to stand there?
But when you dress like that, what do you expect?
They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know. Did to you?
I was transferred to Ravencroft. The Kingpin came to see me.
Just to be clear, we're talking about Wilson Fisk.
Yes. He said he knew I was after power and he could give it to me.
You'd owe him. That's how it always works, isn't it?
The doctors did experiments. They called it DNA crafting or crisscrossing.
Cross-species genetics? You've seen what can happen. Why would you do that to yourself?
Boy, you are thick. I did it for you, so I'd be like you, so we could be together. But then the Kingpin ordered me to kill you, or die myself. I couldn't. I can't.
Felicia, I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm not interested in your face, just your lips.
I can get you help. Witness protection, a new life, safe from the Kingpin. And Maybe someday we can get to know each other like normal people.
I don't want to be normal people. Run away with me. We'll go somewhere exotic. With our power, we can live like royalty. Adventure, excitement, romance. And that sounds terrible to you.
No, but I've got responsibilities.
Well, I'm not one of them. Don't worry about me. I've always done fine with a target on my back.
I can't just let you go.
Fisk owns too many cops. If I'm in custody, I'm as good as dead. You can't do that to me any more than I can do it to you. You ever decide you want some fun in your life? Look me up.
Felicia, wait! makes sense. Fisk becomes the kingpin by eliminating all his rivals with his anti-crime task force, and the public thanks him for it. He writes a few big checks and everyone looks the other way. But it's not just the task force. I've been taking his enemies down too. And the one who's been pointing me toward them is Kraven. I can't let him get away with this. I need to know more, inside information on Fisk. And I've got an old friend who can get it.
Wow. Everyone knows Fisk is crooked. But you're saying he's actually setting himself up as the top crime boss in New York?
That's what I've been hearing. I'm working with Whitney Chang on a story, and she needs proof. You're closer to Fisk than anyone I know.
Not really. He keeps his business private. But as an investor, I do have access to the task force's financial records.
Oh.
Okay. One of the addresses you gave me came up. Large payments to a security consultant. Fisk handles all the personnel decisions. He's the one who hired this Kravenoff guy. But he cooked the books, so technically, Oscorp's paying him. He's trying to throw me under the bus.
Join the club.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just, I trusted someone I shouldn't have. And I probably should have seen it, but after losing my dad and Uncle Ben, I guess I wanted to believe.
You wanted a father figure. I know what that's like. My dad shut me out of his life to focus on saving his own. And all he ended up leaving me was the disease that killed him.
Huh?
Listen, Pete. Take it from a guy who knows. When the people you trust turn their back on you, it's just proof you have to handle your problems yourself. But sometimes, you still need help.
Harry, I'll do whatever I can for you. Just tell me what-
Spider-Man. No one knows for sure how he got his powers, but he looks to me like the only successful, healthy example of cross-species genetics out there. You take pictures of him. You must have some way of reaching him.
Well,
Peter, I need Spider-Man's blood.
I've put this off long enough. Gotta catch up to Harry and talk to him.
You came. Thank you. I'll pay whatever you want.
Mr. Osborn, wait. I've checked with scientists familiar with gene therapy, and I can't give you my blood. It's too dangerous.
Dangerous? I'll die without it.
Not right away. There's still time for more research. Every other cross-species subject has turned into a monster. I don't know why it's different from me. I'm looking into it,
but... I've paid the top minds in the field to look into it. A fortune! They don't have the answers. I'm willing to take the chance.
It's not just about you. The lizard, the other cross species, they hurt people.
Get out.
Kill people.
Just get out.
I can't give you my blood until I know
right.
It's safe.
I can't
I
trust
promise.
Anyone.
I'll find out...
I'm on my own.
Mr. Osborn, I...
No, just go.
At the end of his rope. I should have noticed a long time ago, but I was busy being played for a fool by Kraven. I can't believe I fell for his act. But why would he teach me his hunting techniques if he was going to betray me? I guess that's one of the things I'll have to ask him.
Kraven! Time for a little mentor-mentee chat. Discuss our mutual goals. Map out a 5-year plan. Explain why you're working for a human jello mold.
Looks empty. But maybe I can still find some answers.
It's all for me. He was gonna kill me and stuff me like a trophy. All this time he's been studying me, testing me, figuring out my strengths, and how to beat them. You're a fake! A coward! This is your idea of a fair hunt?
Oh no. It's only the prelude. The antidote I gave you should remove all effects of the tranquilizer. I want you at the peak of your abilities.
Stop acting like you're King Arthur. All that talk about honor. You lied to me. Betrayed me. For the kingpin and his money.
That was incidental. I did not betray you. I truly taught you all I knew. Not just so you eliminate the kingpin's rivals, but to make you the worthiest possible opponent. The foe I knew you would be. My greatest hunt. Now you are ready. And now we will see who is the hunter. The prey.
So you used me to take out the Kingpin's rivals. What about Cassidy? I noticed you jumped in to stop him talking to me.
Cassidy was useful for a time.
In the trees. Right before he springs the trap.
There is no escape.
You wanted me to watch Cassidy kill that kid. Why? So I'd kill him? So I'd feel guilty? Just because you're a sick freak?
It was a test. To see how strong you could be. If you could stomach this spilling. You disappointed me.
I'm still waiting for an explanation for your mustache.
Impossible. I studied you. You are not capable of this kind of fury. You lack a killer instinct. You have learned much.
You flail around like a drunken sailor.
As angry as you do, I want to hurt my enemies just as much. The difference is, I know it's wrong. Say some fun bad guy things like, "Curse you, Spider-Man!"
I love that one.
Get me, boy!
Ambush me from the trees!
You've been a poor sport! It's so idiot! To the death!
No! That's your way! On my watch, no one dies!
I beg you, kill me. Give me death over defeat.
You're saying death isn't defeat? You planning on coming back as a Kraven zombie or something? Anyway, I won. That means I call the shots.
What are your terms?
You're a few episodes short of a season, Kraven, but you've always had your own loony code of honor. So you're gonna tell me how to get to the Kingpin. The truth. Everything you know.
Very well. You have won that right. Ask, and I shall answer. The information I have given you will get you inside the building, but you must still face Fisk himself.
I'll distract him with cupcakes.
This is why you will lose. You underestimate him. He has fought for his life since he was a boy. If you show even a moment's weakness, he will see it and kill you.
The old killer instinct, huh? A lot of good it did you. I'm not sure if the cops can pin anything on you, but if not, take my advice and go back to Russia. Fisk doesn't seem as forgiving as I am.
Are you kidding me? With everything going on in the city, they're sending task force guys out of town?
I heard heard it's about that stolen Oscorp tech. Some kind of armor they're trying to get back.
So? We need backup now. But they don't care if working stiffs like us get killed.
I think I'll tag along with those trucks and see what's so important.
I'm not used to driving that kind of truck. Why can't Tony come?
Because we're going to see the boss. And only his top guys get to know where he goes when he's not here. So shut up and do your job.
I had a feeling listening in on those guys might pay off. Now to stick to their truck and let them take me right to the fat man himself.
Tell him we've got the delivery. I'll watch the truck. You got it, boss.
You love my ionic webbing. It makes heavy metal so much lighter.
Huh? I have eyes on Spider-Man!
No one gets left out when I use the seismic blast. It's ionic webbing, not ironic. All the armor in the world can't fix stupid.
Spread out. Secure the area.
You got it.
I want a perimeter set up. All points of entry watched.
I'm on it.
I catch anyone slacking off, they'll end up padding my arrest stats.
Understood, sir.
Maintain radio contact. Check in every 5 minutes.
I'll spread the word.
The boss wants everyone working double shifts.
I'll tell the boys.
Task Force cops working with crooks. No. Who could have possibly predicted that? Except everybody. No more games, Buffalo Bud. Just you and me. What? No elevator music? This guy's cheaper than Jameson. Smells like sweaty fat guys and burritos in here. No offense to burritos.
Well, if it isn't the Kingpin! Catchy name, but I have to say, you look more like a bowling ball than a pin. Or maybe a beach ball?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I mean, I'm impressed. You take control of crime in New York right under everybody's nose. The whole city knows you're crooked, and everyone still kisses your tookus. Which must take, what, like a week? A lot of ground to cover, is what I'm saying.
The only criminal I see is the masked man guilty of breaking and entering into my private building. A violent vigilante. The Daily Bugle has branded a menace.
Fine. Play it like that. But one way or another, you're going down.
And now you threaten me. I dare say Jonah Jameson will praise me as a hero after I kill you. In self-defense, of course.
You set Cletus Kasady loose on the city. Not just to wipe out your rivals, but to scare people. To make things so bad, when you took over, it'd look like you fixed it.
And who else is gonna fix things than that? You? Running around in a costume, acting out some analytical power fantasy? I live in the real world, Spider-Man. Myself? People don't expect a crime-free utopia. They want a world that makes sense. When you stay out of bad neighborhoods, you don't get hurt. They want order.
You're wrong. People want justice. They want to know that if they work hard and play by the rules, the same...
What do I pay you for? Get down here! It's men like me to make the hard choices. To make the wheels of the world turn so they can work their pathetic jobs and live their small lives and get a cookie at the end of the day. Knowing that someone strong is in charge.
Hey, man, I get it. You were a bullied fat kid, now you want to get even. You want to start a software company? Be my guest. When you start hurting people, when you turn into the bully yourself, I'm going to shut you down.
How dare you? You know nothing about me. Nothing about my life. You have no idea what I've done.
So talk to me. Let's hear it. You hired Kraven, Cletus Kasady. You're so proud of it. Tell me what you did. Feel bad? You're not. All right, you're not.
I'm not a fool, Spider-Man. I've admitted no wrongdoing, broken no laws. There's no evidence against me.
I have proof you paid Kraven.
No, my task force did. As a security consultant. I am shocked and horrified to hear he's done anything improper. If indeed he has. He was hired for his legendary skills and a strong code of conduct that would never allow him to betray a client.
Kraven might not give you up, but Kasady will.
A lunatic like that? Oh, come now. His word can hardly be believed. And besides, a man would have to be a fool to deal with someone of his ilk directly. I assure you, I am no fool. I'm afraid, Spider-Man, that you are the only criminal here.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
This is not an action film, boy. Just because you're young does not mean you can hack my security and gain access to my personal... How are you doing that?
Huh. Now who's underestimated who?
Stop that! I demand you stop!
All units, Max Dillon has escaped custody and is at large in Sector 4.
What did you do?
I have no idea what you mean. Thank you for showing me my areas of vulnerability. I assure you, they will be gone when you return. Ha 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 ha